first place.
Nanaban Fukase Rikako Tateno Aru Gumi Nippon.
On the ice, representing Japan, Rikako Fukase and Aru Tateno.
Rikako is 19 and born, and Anu is 19, also born right here in Yokohama. They're coached and choreographed by Roman Hagenauer.
We
skating today
introduce
to the King and I soundtrack.
I do not know
62.57 is their personal
the
best in the pre-dance.
But when the music started, something drew me to your side. So many men and girls are in each other's arms. It made me think we might be simply
charming program by Rikako and Anu to the King and I. Beautifully done. It's a happy program, both with the music and with their interpretation. Very well choreographed. tonight well presented. Interesting. Anu has very solid lifts. He's a very solid base for those lifts. There was a trouble going into the straight line lift. A little loss of balance by the team. And then the lift went just perfect. He was very patient. And then on the rotational lift at the end of the program, very solid, very quick, covering a lot of ice. The twizzles were also very good tonight. Solid performance. A couple little things here and there. Very nice program. Their personal best was 62.57 in the Cup of Austria Junior Grand Prix 2015. See if they can beat that score tonight.
I think the result should be 11-4.
Well, Roman is...
It was just at the end, but just
what
during the assessment of the levels.
The scheme, I'm not sure you had the
camel.
Camel, maybe you did, it was so very slow. But...
I think it's very, very good for the coaches. For all the coaches to do their assessment in the kiss and cry.
Team Japan, ladies.
Didn't think you
did.
Their personal best was 62.57. Can they beat that tonight? Here's their free program score. Yes, 67.68 with a 114.36 for the competition. They're currently in second place.
Okay, not too bad.